Thank you. She is Damayanti, the fairest of them all. Her skin as white as snowflakes that never seem to fall. Gods and men did want her, but none could her enthrall. What good could one mere mortal do, so puny, frail and small? She is Helena of Troy, who launched a thousand ships. She is like the siren song that tossed them to the cliffs. The golden apple of discord has long since passed her lips. All women, even Aphrodite, have yet to come to grips. But she is golden flowers that bloom in days of spring. She is like Scheherazade, and like her she will
they are like uniform, the language of the fair.